water.
No. Coke and Fanta.
Yes, that is a good idea.
Okay.
Coke and Fanta. That's from me.
That's from me. You love to cheat. Is it for me?
Because
argument again.
Jennifer.
That's not from anybody.
Where is this girl? Jennifer.
Is mom not calling you?
Is mom not calling you?
Please go answer her. Since morning, Jennifer, I'm tired. Please go answer
her. Because you're the second born, you're supposed to go and answer mom.
Please, I'm feeling headache. Go answer her, please. Let's continue playing.
No, I'm not playing with you again.
Then I'll play with Derek.
I'm not playing either. Unless you go and answer mom.
So this is how tough you are. Choose your numbers.
I'm 14.
I am 10. Emma, Maradona, Wanda. I've already won.
You waste a shit!
Oh my god! Jennifer! Hey! This student will team you.
Let's continue, Pico.
Santo!
Is mom not calling you? Head at the first time you didn't answer her.
Again? You guys should mind your business, please. Well, you can go answer her. You are free. Please.
Mom is calling you and you know it's out there. I'm not playing again. I'm not playing.
Jennifer. Are you okay?
Hey. How? Your mom is calling you and you're here. You're here playing. Talking rubbish. Why?
See, you can go answer mom. She's our mother, right? You can go answer her. Everyone asking you. Nice. Jennifer, stop doing. Jennifer, stop doing. Every day she's calling me. I'm tired. Please. Jennifer. Your mom. Do you know how your mom suffered to take care of you? She carried you for 9 months and you were here saying your mother morning, afternoon, and night. When she was carrying you in her tummy for 9 months, did she say carry her morning, afternoon, and night? Jennifer, what is your problem? What is your problem? I have tried. Even though you are talking to me anyhow, you talk to me as if I'm nobody. Don't talk to your mother like that. Please. People in the motherless women are looking for mothers to take care of them. But you're here. Wasting your opportunity. You don't know what you have unless you lose it. Jennifer, why? Why do this for our mother? Our mother has tried for us. She has suffered. She has suffered. Look at you. Our mother is calling you out here. Playing. Jennifer, why? Please, Jennifer, stop this character of yours. It's bad. Stop this character of yours. I'm begging you, please. Our mother is suffering for you. Our mother is suffering for us, and your head is respecting her. Do you know what? Jennifer, you need to beg mommy. I know mom will be so angry, and I'm crying right now, Jennifer.
I'm sorry.
I love you once.
I hope you've just enjoyed the short skit you've just watched now. This short skit teaches children how to be obedient to their mothers, because their mothers carried them for 9 good months in her womb. So children, be obedient to your mother. Please like, share, and comment. And also follow us on our Facebook page on Retchy Entertainment. Please don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube page, Retchy Entertainment. Love you all!